Alright, time to play as a cockroach. Сынка, только что эту игру купил за пару копеек. Она называется «Чернева Руч». Сейчас какая-то огромная скидка, нет? Что так подснять, что ли? Ой, нехорошо кончилось. Графики. Да, она совсем сейчас недорогая. О, как классная игра. About that, but apparently you just eat it. Good job. So he can only climb the flat surfaces, he can't go on this one. That seems pretty straightforward. Alright, next inventory. There we go. I love the scuffed flute. This is a horror show. How do I save my friend? There we go. Oh. Tape. There we go. That's it. I just noticed they have shoes. That's pretty awesome. Are they styling it? That guy has the worst luck. Jesus. Oh, what? Now flips everything in its head. It looks like the spider lady's actually taking care of the flies. gotta fix this now. What do I do? What do I do? Alright. Oh, I have to put him in there. Okay. Oh. To ponio. Dobra, za tę grę idę, dobra. It. Oh, it came from there. There's something there. Oh, hidden area. What's this? Food. Okay. Everyone's favorite part of an adventure game. Try and click on all the things in hopes that something will happen. Okay, I put a needle back in there. And now I can use this. No? Gonna have to approach from the bottom side. Wait. I have to admit the game is pretty adorable. Oh, the little drawings. Wait a minute. I don't get why you can't pick him up once he stops and then just put him in here again. Oh, I didn't see it all. Perfect. Now I can put him into bed. Stop. Okay. Cat food goes here. Oh, wait, no. There we go. Next level thinking. Thank you very much. Alright. You go to sleep. You don't want to eat that. Alright. Do I color this? Oh, God. Now I have two mice. And a top and a arrow point. Just shows me all the prior things. Oh, I can go here. I have three of the, actually four. Can I combine them? I feel like I should be able to combine them. Oh, do I put them on the piece of paper first? I think that's what I do. Fish. Pretty good. Я должен этой тете помочь и всех мух туда брать. Вот мой таргончик. Тут очень такая милая игра. Я только бы мог понять, что делать здесь. Ой, вот куда ушел. Вернись. А, сюда что-то липкое надо. Теперь понимаю. Надо... Да, это надо сюда поставить. Ну, чтобы туда поставить, нужно... Непонятно, что делать. Что ты делаешь? Почему ничего нельзя за этот квест? Может отрезать? Ой, может порезать нож на то? Тут что-то такое. Ой. Значит, есть эта штучка, это и это. Ага. О. What? Okay. Понятия не имею, что я тоже понимаю. Ну, моё теперь. Где продавца? Get back here. What? Shit. Я засыпаю с этой музыкой. Ну, вниз я... Вот, флипучки поймал тебя. Just stuck to me now.
Thank you.
Муха мне прилипнула теперь, что с ним делать? Может, ее можно прицепить к этой штучке. О-о. Надо осталось только. Покиба? Queen cockroach. Wait. Oh wow. 200 IQ. I think I did it. It's all of them. I've saved the spider ladies. Adopted kids, I guess. That's what I'll call them. That's all of them. She wants milk. No idea where I'm going. Where the hell are you? Is it bad I'm already lost? I have no idea. If I just went in circles. Ah. Okay. I'll just take the chocolates. Thank you very much. I bet you this is used for a code TS Z5. Да, его не просишь. Знаешь, что с этим все делать? Да я вообще... Это страшно, этот заяц. Вот такой. А, его карту в стреле. О, спасибо. Теперь можно... Много, возможно... Понимаю, эти тарканы не самые лучшие люди. Почему я сюда? Пушите меня. Мой. Смотри, какая-то. Отражение видно. Значит, мне нужно... Маску и хвостик найти, чтобы выглядел как один из них. О-о. Не самое лучшее молоко. Нам надо как только она выглядит. Дайте меня внутрь. А, видели, что мой друг там был? Какой-то новоспросой там. Сейчас мозг включу им. Всем, что еще тут стрелять. Лучше не курить. Да. Монеток нету. Жаль. Это добраться. Он даже чем-то сильно стукнуть, что ли? Ой, ждите. Serves an office rich. Стакан какой-то. Put something in here. I would like the goggles, because I need that to get past the ants to disguise them. I was hoping I could use maybe the battery to break it, but nope. Oh, that's okay. Okay, so that's good. I now look like an ant. I'm all black and stuff. So all I need now is this. Question is, how do I open this? Man, that guy seems ultra depressed. Just will not leave bed. Creepy rabbit thing. Those goggles, but okay. Oh, no, I think I need to do. I need to give the I think that wasp was looking super dehydrated. I need to give him something. I know what to do now. Where do I go? Maybe once he wakes up, there will be more things I can do. All right. Really? I need that. What do you want? Yeah, try that acer. So I don't have to go all the way around. There we go. Will you accept this? Oh, you will. Nice. Click it on everything. Nope. He just wants his map back. So I just do this in front of the mirror. Oh yeah, I need to dip it on the this thing, I think. Perfect. There we go. Looking more like an ant by the second. Now I just need the goggles and the mask. Yep, my buddy fell through. Damn it. So I've used up this, I've used up this. There's nothing in here I can use anymore. I haven't unlocked hardcore walking just by walking around. I don't even know why I need that, but alright. Yes, you like music? Can I interest you in some chocolate? Wait, what is that? Nope. Oh, wait, the remote control. If I give him a chocolate. Can I use it from up here? Nope. Kind of pointless thing is this if I have to go right next to it. Okay, I gotta go up. I have a battery now. I think I might be able to solve this. Potentially. I don't know how a battery will solve this, but... No, it won't. Need a chocolate. And I can go here? Okay. Can I steal one of the working lamps? Oh, I think I can. Maybe not. Where does this go again? The shirt icon. No, that appears over my guy. He looks thin enough to fit through this, but I'm not sure what I need more. Maybe I should drink it. Oh yeah, I forgot I can do spacebar to zoom out. Oh, this is where my buddy fell through, and then he went all the way down, I guess, through that. Yeah. He fell through that. So I don't need to go here. Should also remember that I can zoom out. What's this? This is useful. Yeah, I gotta get rid of this part of this thing? Goat? Not sure what that is. So I'm already one step closer. Yeah. My buddy has the worst luck. He's made it outside almost several times and he just keeps getting dunked on by Scrap. Can I go inside here? Yes, I can. Oh, she had a light bulb in her... her. I didn't even notice. I guess that guy was a moth. Oh wait, I have to steal something from him, I think. Never mind, he takes it with him. He wants chocolate. Okay. Okay. Really? The almond chocolate. Bunch of tricksters. How do I? It's this one. It's this one. Nope. It should be this one, but... Damn it. Can I apply anything to it first? No. Yeah, that's right. I'm just trying to figure out if there's a secret to maybe mark it down so I know where it is in advance. Question mark. Oh wait, I think I see what I have to do. I gotta call in the truck to distract him. And then I can, That's the middle one. I don't understand. What's the point of this distraction if I can't use it to my advantage? He doesn't even care, though. I'm pretty sure he cups the ball in his hand or whatever, and it's not even in any of the cups. Just what is the point of this? Oh, wait. This is the guy that the goat was supposed to be useful against, I think. What? These are some uncool ants. But you know what? I got this at least. Yeah, the music's gone. Got my chocolate back. Wait, what? What are these drinks? What are we drinking? The battery acid? Interesting, some battery assets are... Wait. No, they're still protecting it. Okay. Can I take this now? Map and the piano. Oh, I see now. Thank you, sir. Angus City. The Rat Man. Okay. I think I can put the front part of it on myself to look like the gas mask. I might need the mirror though. No? Come on, man. Yeah, this thing is busted. No, they don't even talk without the music. Yeah, she just wants to dance. I don't understand. I might need to go back to that depressed wasp. Do both white and car. I think I tried before. I don't know what I did. Wait, let me try something. Can I put this on here? I don't think it does much. Something to do with the table here. Do I just drink the battery acid in front of him? I think if I disguise myself as one of them, and then I stuck the animals in jars too. Car's going nuts outside. Let's see if we can get an animal. I mean, I can just look at those. I can't really take them. I could take one of these, but I need money. My guy is completely out of money. Whenever I can use something else, like maybe a button, which I can potentially get from that, the stuffed toy. Let me see. This guy. Nope. Oh wait, can I give the battery acid to Mr. Depressed Wasp? Could always be worth a shot. There we are. Also, wake up. He's just depressed. Oh, I could have saved myself some time doing that. Okay. Wait, there's somebody up there. I think? I'm not sure. Oh-ho! Just had to give him some battery acid. Cigar, here you go. Do I have to light that as well for you? Of course I do. Hey, digital. Do I need two coins in there, or just one? Yeah, there we go. Oh no, the poor bug. Gotta save him. Uh-oh. Oh, can I scoop him up? I can. So I can... Yeah, I can scoop him up. And then I can take him to the, Wait. Scoop him up. Go down here. Click this. No, I can't turn it off anymore. Oh, he has a shrine to the singer lady. That's kind of weird. Okay, maybe I gotta do this and then tie him up with this. There we go. And then once I give it to her, she can start singing and doing stuff again. Perfect. There we go. Give me your, Oh, shower. Alright. Shower head. What says weakness? Do I have it? Of a weakness. Can use a shower head to break the Are you scared of the ants? Have some chocolates. Can I break this? Why can't I just pick up one of these and throw those? Oh. No, he doesn't want it. Does not want the pig leg? I think this guy wanted that, but... Oh, wait. There we go. I had to cook that to that. I think I can get his coat now. Terrorize him. Okay. It was there long. Alright, give me your coat. I think that belonged to the man over there. There we go. Oh, perfect. That's all the stuff I needed. He already had everything. Nice. I like his plan. Defeat the ants and get all the ladies. Alright. I can finally proceed. Actually, I think the shower head might have been better. I'm just missing the, oh, there we go. That works perfectly fine. Sup guys, I'm one of you. Oh yeah. I can save my roach buddy. Can I take this? Wait. I would like to go up there. Can I go anywhere? Give me... Yes! Nope, can't go there. This looks absolutely fine. Oh, he fell right there. Yeah. Genetically engineered super ants. Just a slight cleanup here. I think I need that screwdriver. Oh, I'm making like a fake hamburger of some sort. Okay, I gotcha. Sure. Hey, it's my buddy. Oh, if I play a certain sequence, I can make them fall asleep. That will be useful. Let me just talk to my buddy. I want the key. I'm gonna need to borrow that. Good job. He wants a hamburger. person. Gotta finish taking care of this fake hamburger. Yeah, I don't have the stuff. It's not a good idea. Put the camera directly on my guy. Oh well. Pretty sad, gotta rescue my buddy, bust him out. I have to admit, for like, this is like 69 cents or something in the store right now, and it's incredible value. It's really well put together. Okay, I know what to do here. These in. I gotta go down. I got to look at the sequence, make him fall asleep, and then, okay. I'll just take a quick photo of this with my phone. Perfect. And now I gotta use the ducks to make that guy fall asleep. They're also all color-coded, and this is bad for me. Wait a minute, what do I see up there? I just noticed something. Oh, let me... Oh, I can't go up here. Can I? No, I can't. I wanted to get the grub up there. Alright, how do I fall? Make this guy fall asleep. Oh, there's a missing duck. I need the yellow duck in here. Yeah. Let me just quickly look in the back here, see if I skipped anything. Don't think I did, but just in case. I guess I just gotta go back. Missing yellow and cage. Wait, the duck was in the cage? Or am I? There's a vent up here? Oh, this is just where he fell through. I think this will just let me take the grub that I wanted. Yellow duck and cage near friend. Okay. She'll take a look at that Acer. It's a shame I cannot use this. I need to take the long way around, I think. Wait, no, I don't. Oh my god. Let me just look at this place first. Oh, I can do these. I don't think I can. It's kind of a small pipe. Physics puzzles. Yes. So once I power it up, it's going to be electrified. I can't touch the water, and I need the boxes, I think. Maybe? I don't know. Shoot. There we go. I've created a fake burger. Now I can make the guy sick. I can probably go through this top pipe. Or I don't even need to go through this pipe. I can just go around here. Quickly check if there's anything up here. I fixed all the cameras, I think. Oh, he needs a better shoe. Kinda use that shoe for parts. Alright. There was a duck in the cage, she said. Oh. And he has the key, so I give him this. Okay. Good. He's not feeling so well. Take that. Okay. Let me look at my photo. It's yellow. This. No. Oh, it's. They made this impossible for me because I can't tell the colors apart. I'm gonna look up a cheat sheet actually, because this is, I hate this. Then you have a roach, duck. That's just impossible. Thank you. So it's yellow, blue, green, red, black, blue. Okay. Still couldn't quite tell what it was, but seeing it spelled out was a bit easier. Yeah, it turns out, like, I thought I had to use both these ducks, but it was only this left blue duck. So now I can steal this. And great. I don't think there's anything here. So I'll go down. Kind of feel bad for this guy. Oh, he wants to. So I have the card now. Does it open this? This opens that though, right? Right, but I need the power to be on. And there's really no way to go around from what I can see. Nope. And yeah, you can't really use the, this is not a physics puzzle, it's the boxes are just there to show you what the water's doing. Yeah. Could we have the sink up? Okay, now I have it working. Wait, 1, 2. The Swiftia thing. No, no. Because it's... Wait. I just realized I can use that for the fish. Give this to fish. Can I overfeed it? Yum yum. Oh, did you mean this pipe? Can I go into that? Take that. Yeah, it's clogged. Let's see. Yeah, I can't go in it. Oh-ho. Ant plus radiation equals spray ant. Need radiation to go in there. I'm kind of getting closer to where I should be. This is where I started. There's absolutely nothing here that I can use. Whole room is a disappointment. I'm still uncertain. Is this just a red herring? Do I just do this? I got an achievement for that. I guess using it enough times. Okay. Maybe I should wake him up. Let's see what I need to do. Oh, I can't. Don't let me. The power winch. Yeah, I don't know how to fix that. Like, what am I supposed to do? Was that guy who's got stomach poisoning? This one sucks. Amps real powered it. It was off before. Yeah. The thing is, he needs... You know what? He needs a... He needs an extra shoe because he's experiencing some foot pain. Wait a minute. Unless there's a shoe hidden in here. I need power to open this. Yeah, that's what I've been doing, Acer. What I need is the screwdriver from inside the where the fish is. There's some this. He's too out of it to help me. But I don't think I need that anyway. I need the fish thing. Oh, what? Oh. Oh. I think I know what to do with that. Actually, I don't know what to do with that. Can provide extra power to the, I'm getting slight motion sickness from this constant rotating of the camera. Ah! Where could I use this? Can I break this with that? Nope. I can just feed the fish. Can you eradicate the fish food? I see. There we go, eradicate fish food. Good thinking, Acer. Okay. I have that now. Yeah. So perfect. Right now. Ну, игра очень дешевая, если хочешь пройти ее. Okay, good. What? That didn't quite do what I wanted it to do. Can I stick this on top? Like, I'm thinking maybe that can go here and power that. Alright. Gotta do this, I think. Yep. I would like to power this. See, it looks like this extends it a bit, so you can, like, accept a spark from this thing, but it's not quite doing it. Oh my god. What if I do this? Hoping that extra bit of power would have made a little electrical source to power this, but it's not doing that. Take А, 3 часа. Да, я что-то... Наверное, дольше... Время займёт. Apparently the game's 3 hours, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. Not much. Can I put this on that? Nope. Mm-mm. Electricity. Can heal that guy and he'll probably use something for me. Твой выбор, как хочешь. Okay. What if... Oh. Wait. I got a little further just now. Only I could take that power here. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. God damn it. I need to transfer the charge from this to that. How do I do this? I'm just a simple cockroach. What does thread the needle even mean? Touch from here. From right there. Why can I not? Oh, don't want the power hit anything. Okay, I see now. But there's no way I can do that, is there? Oh, can I use this? Wait. Go on, random transfer to wall. Oh. I'm really done. Oh my god. If I go in front of this thing, it's just gonna stop, isn't it? Like, this thing is gonna mess me up. Oh my god, why? Puzzles like these. Oh, that just pissed me off. I don't know why I would have these in the game. This thing is gonna kill it every time. I can go into the wall. I hate this game. It's not letting me do it. Like, I'm at the wall. What are we at the wall? I don't even know what we can do anymore. Yeah, I'm as close as I can to the 12 pipe. Oh, you want me to climb the wall? Oh my god. What? Really? Are you kidding me? God. I hate precision stuff like that. Oh, I can take my buddy, I guess. Eat the grub. Alright, send out a 10 of them now. Oh, thank God that part is over. Nope. Oh, wait. Nice. There we go. I think we should have enough energy now if we both go at it. Well done. It's literally the dumbest buddy ever. He could have escaped himself. What? Okay. Oops. Oh. Wait. Okay. No. Yeah, my timing is a little bad. Uh-huh. This looks absolutely safe. Oh. Shame I can't click this, but whatever. Okay. I've successfully bugged the game out. Yeah. I can't move. Okay. Load works, fortunately. Alright, that guy's gone. He's gone. Where? Yeah, I see food in the back. Something else I could use, maybe with the hamster wheel. Is this just a stealth mission? Yep. Third key. Yeah, that's what really bugs out every time they put you in there. I just gotta load. Keyware. Oh yeah. Okay. I gotta put it here, maybe, but... Did that do anything? This guy. I need to put this to block the line of sight for that other ant. This guy. Oh. Okay. I was about to say, I thought this was a kind of a PG rated game. I was waiting on the it's crazy shit. What's in there? Alright. Before I go there, I want my bug. Electrified. Wait. Hmm. Yep. Should not touch that. But if I put that here... Right, that was over here. And also... Nice. Don't need that there. Now I can get my food. Radio tower of this, yeah. Doesn't have any batteries, of course, doesn't. I assume you can't just put that in there? No. It's for some power generator. Oof, bottom left box for underground access, yep. Oh, a friend. No, it's just there. Give me... There we go. Perfect. I am too away from getting this mission. So I do have to move the rest out of the way now. Friend. And that's what I need. You do you. I only wanted the batteries. I can give him the everything that he needed. Can I drop you that? What's in here? Oh. Nice. One more. And I get a useless achievement for it. Is that in here, perhaps? That's where I came from. Oh, What? Oh wait, I see it. That's the last one I needed. Yep, all 10. Achievement unlocked, swing me, it's satisfying. I see the other one. I just need this guy now to do something. I got two of these. So I suspect I need this more than he needs this. He keeps reaching upward. Which leads me to suspect maybe I should do something from up here, but I don't know what. No. It involves this 100%. Can you get back to the key room? Yep. Can I put this in there on there? Nope. I cannot leave anymore. Wait, what's that? Nah. Key room's got nothing. The Ant Shaman probably has that. I have no idea what to do with this. All I can think about Let's see, I know I used this before, I think. Yeah, that was to cut the thing. Right, I can't go anywhere because this is blocking the entire path. Pretty sure this is either the end or close to the end, too. No. Although... No. Can't climb up there. Oh, there's the key. Yeah, I noticed. Oh, wait. Okay. Just realized the mushroom kind of fits in there. I could put something on this side. Oh. Down you go. Does that work? Nice. How is he surviving? I thought that was poisonous. He's upset. I was thinking of going all the way around, but there's nothing I can do still. Wait, did he move one of the barrels across to the other side? Mate, can I jump across these? Can I grab him back? What happens if I do this? Okay, no, I understand now. I gotta put a box in there. Okay. It took me a bit long to realize that, but I did it. Thank you. Alright, I'll leave you two to it. Give him some private time. I feel like that needs to go into the key room, but I'm not sure. Or wait, does that go inside the rocket? Wait, what are these? What are these things? No. I don't think I go in there until I get the key. There's nothing left to really obtain from there. In there. Oh, I see. I think I see. Okay. Wait. That can actually get stuck midway through. Okay. So what I gotta do is this. Get in there. Oh. The bridge. Where's the switch to make the bridge go down? I don't know if that was the correct thing to do. Can I go up this? Oh, this. Okay. I think I know what to do. There we go. I now have three of these. One. Two. Three. Now, I just need to rescue my stupid friend. Except I don't quite know how. Yeah, the red key. So those boxes were a waste of time. No, that's too far away to make use of. Achievement unlocked, hardcore walking. How do I get there? Okay. Yeah, I just go up there. I still can't get up there though. Oh. I'm literally entering every single entrance that I can for no real reason. Alright, I gotta get my idiot friend in there. There's a little hook at the bottom. I don't know if I can use that. How do I get you out of there? I don't even have any items anymore. Oh. Yeah, what you mentioned might work. Stacking the boxes where the ant used to be. No, dobra noci. Be caught, kid. Okay. I think I can get him out. Теперь могу спасти моего глупого друга. Pick up that entire thing. I don't think so. Да, если мыться, много движения будет предковано. Am I like a boxer too short? What do I have to do? Can I take this out? No. I did unlock an achievement when I put all the boxes there. So maybe that did something? Yeah, I gotta reach this somehow. Да. Много лет в Америке уже сколько? 27-28 лет в Америке. And what is your problem? Why don't you just lift yourself out? Wait, no, I think that hook. There was a hook. Yeah, I gotta get rid of these. Не так далеко за 30 лет. I need to lift this. Yeah, you see, there's a... Okay. It was super obvious, and I completely... just ignored it. Oh, but I misspoke it. Time to rescue our guy. Alright, rescue this idiot. I should just drop him, honestly. Alright. Actually, this might be better. Am I gonna just... where am I sending him in this rocket? Do I get to join him, or is he just... going off by himself? Интересно, куда эта ракета уйдет? Oh no. Hey, we got a buddy with us too. This is where it all began. What the bird gets. That was charming. Милая игра. Миша Гейзер. All that for a flower. Да, счастливо, конец. Well, enjoyed that, Mesert. Thanks for stopping by. How long did that take me? That took me about... let's see, how long has this been running for? 2.5 hours. So I actually beat the average of 3 hours by a bit. Yeah, it was a bit of a headache with all the camera rotations and walking upside down and on the side of the walls. I like that for about 70 cents it was well worth it, I think. I didn't even know that we had a diary, or a release item, or a hotspots button. That might have helped. Oh well. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. Especially with the Vishlin Chai stream. I'm just gonna end the stream here now. Bye bye.